know that all the way back in Illinois, we have been praying for all of you. We're excited to be here and see all that God is doing in you and through you and through the city of Kinshasa, through the Tabitha Center.
Okay, that's